Let's go camping.
One, two, three, let's go!
Wanted to take you along to another camping trip of ours at Algonquin Park. This is volume 2. This is a beautiful view. I'll show you guys around. It'll be a much quicker vlog. It won't really be a vlog style. You will just come along with us and then hope you enjoy the scenery. Tomorrow is a long hike day. Today we just got here, we ate, and we're just taking it slow tonight. But tomorrow is the day of our adventures.
11 kilometer hike.
No, 10.
Almost 11.
Almost 11. We'll see how it goes, okay? Hope you come along with us. It's our beautiful campsite. We already set up the tent. We had something to eat quickly because we were starving. And we have a beautiful, romantic two spots just by the fire pit with a little candlelight in the middle, which is facing the beautiful lake. It will be beautiful at nighttime. So this is our beautiful queen bed in here with beautiful, huge windows. Look at it. And then the best part is the ceiling. Good morning. We survived through the night. It was the hardest night of my life because it was so cold. I was dying. But we made it. It's a little bit later because we kind of slept in because I didn't have the greatest sleep during the night because I kept waking up from the cold, and now that it's a bit warmer, we kind of slept in. But we have to complete the big hike. It's almost 11-12 kilometers long because we decided to go on a different one. We're still gonna do it. We're just gonna have to eat quickly and then leave. But how did you sleep? How was your first night here? I look so tired. He had no issues. I was the only one. The lighting here sucks. Let me just use my tripod here. Anyways, we'll catch you up when we are leaving for our hike. Bye.
Every day feels like a brand new day, and every day I love you stronger, baby. And I've been all up on you, feeling you lately, so that's why I can't give up on you, baby.
You make the sun shine bright on a summer day, and the smile helps the flowers bloom till midnight. We planted seeds of love that keep on growing every day. I'll never get tired of the love you bring, cause what we got I wanna last for a lifetime. You should know that I don't really play about mine. Brown and beautiful, you really got me blown away. And I really wanna kick it with you every day. It never felt so good to reach the love I finally thought I would. We've been through so much, I cannot be wrong for me to call you my baby. You make me feel all warm inside. Smile like it's too bright for my eyes. My love for you feels endless. So hold my hand.
Explain.
Why you?
Ah!
Beavers did this.
Wait, okay.
Beavers use their teeth to cut down trees for the log jams.
Guys, we found some moose poop here. Hope we get to see them in real life. After almost 4 hours, 14 kilometers later, 20,000 steps later, we made it back. So, we are done with the trail. We show you guys the summary. If hikers planning to do this Centennial Ridge Trail, what would you tell them?
Same thing as last one.
What's the intensity?
Compared to Tobermory?
I don't know, just
honestly, this one, that was like a fucking 7.5, maybe 8 out of 10 in hardness.
This one?
Yeah. Pack lots of water. You'll need it. Several liters.
Lots of uphill. And then downhill. It's a constant uphill, downhill.
Bring bug spray because there's a lot of swampy areas with lots of fucking mosquitoes.
Lots of dirty areas, but there's some beautiful areas which is worth the hike. Thanks for joining us. We're going back to our campsite now.
This is day two. No, this is day three. And our first stop of the day is the conference stations. I haven't had a chance to introduce that to you guys. It's very cool because this camping ground has warm showers, clean toilets. There's washing machines if you need to wash your clothes. So a bunch of cool stuff. Yesterday we took a shower. The shower was so nice. You felt so clean after the big hike. This is what the comfort station looks like, just a couple of steps away from our campground.
They already dropped their canoe off here and we are ready to go canoeing and take on the day.
I can feel your love some mornings. Feel the empty sheets. Yeah. And it comes on without warning, like the air I breathe. And I must have done something right. Had loved my whole damn life. Am I in need of something from you? I'm on a road to your perfection. I don't need correction. Am I in need of something from you? So please don't try and shame me.
So where did we just come from, baby?
LCBO.
Yes, we made a quick run to LCBO because we ran out of alcohol. It's our last night. We're gonna make it a fun one. The only way to stay alive from the mosquitoes. We are finally home. I'm so happy we survived. It was so much fun. My body is really sore though. We're feeling really dirty, so just hopping in the shower. But just wanted to end this vlog here. Thank you so much for coming along this trip again. We're going to do another camping next month, so stay tuned for that. That will be a five nights camping trip up in Lake Superior, which will be about an 11-12 hour drive away. So that will be much more intense, but better weather hopefully. So I'll see you then. Subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you. I'll see you in my next video.